grandma fever green. She been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had her first on her forehead. So proud of Grandpa, he's been taking it so well. See him in there watching football, taking beer, playing cards and cussing now. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gift or send him back? Send him back! Grandma coming over by reindeer, walking on the Christmas Eve. Goose is on a table, and the pudding made a fig, and the blue and silver candle that was just a mess, and here at Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and me.